Good evening, folks. We're here for the fourth game of the GMHL North Division Finals between the Bradford Rattlers and the West Nipissing Lynx. Rattlers lead the best of seven series 3-0 after a victory here in this barn last night. 4-2 win. Close game, pretty even across the board. Shots were dead heat. Both netminders had a really good game. Both got the start again tonight. Ivanov for the Rattlers, Lockhart for the Lynx. Rattlers starting their top unit in Malm, Carlson, Keller. Lynx going with Captain Filio, Ekholm, and Fisher. One by the Rattlers, back to Kuksma. Kuksma goes to Carlson, intercepted at the blue line by Major. Now Kuksma intercept, Major grabs it back, now behind the goal. Trying to bank pass, just missed. Now Carlson on the wall, one-on-one with Fisher. Played back to the neutral zone for Ekholm. Ekholm with time, over to Finlater. Finlater goes up ice to Filion, who chips it in right on goal. Played to his left to Kuksma is Ivanov. Now Kuksma and Malm in a battle with Fisher and Ekholm. Captain Malm out with it, over to Keller. Keller, who was ejected early in last night's game for a major for spearing, in the lineup tonight. Nice pass over to Lutfalin. Lutfalin, oh, nice high shot on Lockhart and a good first save by the Lynx netminder to start the game. Major now with wheels. Nice deke around Bujanic. Now on Melander, forced to dump it in, and Major will go off on a change. Lynx have a forechecking Rischi. Rischi hit on Lutfalin. Zubik now with it on the wall. Shipped up by, and now McKay will get called for, I assume, interference, as it looked like their feet got tangled up there. Yeah, it'll be an early power play for the Rattlers here as McKay will go off for interference. So the always dangerous Rattlers power play goes to work early here, only a minute in. Malm, Carlson, and Keller hop right back out. They're out with Bujanic and Kuksma, but a good face-off win by the Lynx. And Barber sends it all the way down. Keller back to retrieve it. Rounds his goal. Now with speed, looking for Carlson. Decides to go to Malm on the left wing. Malm, right cross ice over to Keller. Good blocker save by Lockhart. Play back to the corner. Barber manages to get it out. Kuksma in a foot race with Brune right on his back. Kuksma, good play by him. Drop pass for Carlson in the neutral zone. Carlson crossed the blue line. Offside waved off. Bujanic right over to Keller. Drops it for Kuksma. Kuksma cross ice to Carlson. Back across for Keller. Keller, low shot on Lockhart. Double rebound. Nice save by Lockhart again. And Carlson will bury that. 1-0 Rattlers. Zubik will line up against Stemper. Face-off won by Stemper. Stemper had a good night in the face-off circle last night. Baxter goes D-to-D to Lutfalin. Over to Selezniov, and that'll be sent all the way down in icing. Apologies again for the coughing. Feeling a little better this evening, although the cough seems to be getting a little worse, so. Zubik and Stemper will go for round two here. Wischi waiting in the back. You have to think he's going to go off a quick shot if it's a face-off win for the Lynx. Face-off won by the Rattlers. Selezniov. Quick low shot. Deflected out of play by Lockhart. I believe that was Nugomenov. Stemper and Zbik. Third attempt, this time won by Zbik. High chip from Finlater. Lutfalin back first. Savignac in on him, switching with Zbik now. Nugomenov playing it for Selezniov. Finlater kind of stopping up on him, but Nugomenov crosses the blue line now, chipping it cross corner. Lutfalin sending it all the way back in for Selezniov. Selezniov one-on-one with Major. Savignac in for help, but he dishes to Lutfalin. Lutfalin wires a bullet. Shot. Double save by Lockhart. Good saves by Lockhart early on, even though the Rattlers have the first goal. 1-0 Rattlers here, 3 minutes in. Shot just missed wide on Lockhart. Now, Wischie will go for a little skate. Wischie stopped up by Durarium. Baxter will go due to Lutfelin. Up ice, and that'll be icing called on the Rattlers, and they won't be able to change. So Seluzhnyov, Nagumanov, and Durarium have to stay out. Knapsinger, Brune, and Bendall coming out for the Lynx with Dralet and Barber back there. Dralet, Dita, Barber. Barber, quick low shot, looking for a tip from Brunet. Brunet on the rebound. Backhands it, just out of play. So it'll be a face-off outside the Rattlers' end now, and they'll be able to change. Sending out Bundy, Durarium, and Mazagov. Mazagov with it in the neutral zone, leaving it for Durarium. Durarium, good back pressure by Bendall. Good intercept by Knapsinger. Galea working on Durarium. Now Barber and Knapsinger working down low. Bundy, Brune beats Bundy to the puck. Fires it all the way around. Orikov forced to come out. He backpedals into the neutral. Goes cross ice to Vargas. Nice pass by Vargas. Up ice. Now Bendall back in his own end with time. He'll look up ice. A little bit of a weak pass there, intercepted by Budney. Durarium now chipping it into the Lynx end. Dralet there, back to get it. Dralet stops up. He'll look for a skate. Dralet looking for options. Has nothing. Chips it into the Rattlers end. Forechecking is Captain Filion. Filion in on Kuzma. Plays it for Keller. Good intercept by Fisher now at the blue line. Fisher looking to gain the zone. Pressured by Malm. Kuzma goes off to Keller. Icing waved off. Puck played by McKay over to Ekholm. Ekholm, high flip for Filion. Now Filion and Fisher have a partial break. Filion can't get a shot off. And now Filion still with it. In front. Couple whacks at it. And a couple good saves by Ivanov there as Filion wants that one back. Just about 5 minutes into the first year. 1-0 Rattlers. Off of a early power play goal. Filion, face off one to Ekholm. Finlater, quick shot. Good block by Budzinic. It's a good play by McKay there to stop Borisov from going on a partial break. Baxter tried to play for Borisov, intercepted momentarily by Ekholm. Borisov still with it. Back to Baxter. Baxter up ice to Bujanic. Chipped it into the Lynx end, but good intercept by Finlater. Baxter still with it now in the neutral, crosses the red line, dumps it into Finlater's corner. Finlater turns around looking for Fisher, but good play by Borisov. Borisov with the puck, tried a low shot, blocked by his own man in Melander. Melander still with it. Played off of Filion, back to Baxter. Over to Lutfelin. Filion with a little bit of pressure on Lutfelin. Filion will go off on a change here. Lutfelin up to Melander. Just turns it over right to Savignac. Finlater now looking for Wischie. Wischie has Zubik with him. Tried to send to Zubik just outside his reach. Baxter. Kind of a weak flip pass that still makes it through. Budzinic now. One on one with McKay and beats McKay in 5-hole on Lockhart. 2-0. McKay just got walked. Face off one, back to Major. Major across the red line, dumps it in. Wischie in on the forecheck on Kuzma. Nagumanov with it. Played over to the Lynx's Major. Major dumps it in again. Dralet now in the neutral zone. Plays it back for Savignac. Savignac over to Wischie. Wischie looking for Zbik. Quick shot, deflected high and wide on Ivanov. Savignac now with it, with a little bit of time. Played back to Zbyk. Zbyk looking for Wischi. Kuksma with it now, backpedaling, stopping up behind Ivanov. Taking his time, waiting for his teammates to set up here. Kuksma passes it across to Muniz. Muniz shot on Lockhart, and that'll just be whistled down, and Lockhart will take the whistle to his right. 13:15 left in the first. 2-0 Rattlers. Durarium will line up against Napziger here. Won by Napziger. Barber now plays it to McLaughlin. McLaughlin looking up ice for Brunet, but he just chips it into his bench. Napziger into the Rarium, another win by Napziger. Finlater behind his goal, played up to Brunet. Brunet just missed that one. Rattlers played D to D, now Orakov with it. Looking cross ice for Budney. Budney walks Barber. Good play by Finlater laying down on the ice there, blocked the pass. Barber fails to clear the zone there. Barber now on the wall to Brunet. Brunet, big hit. Now Barber with it again. A soft chip for Brunet. Brunet in a foot race with Budney. Budney manages to slow him down just enough. Brunet with it in the corner now. McLaughlin in for support. Napziger on Orakov. Mazagov with it. Barber steps up, forces Mazagov to turn and go. Good hit by Fisher at the blue line on Budney. Finlater plays it up for Fisher. Fisher just chips it in. Mom back to get it, plays it for Baxter. Baxter plays it back for Lutflin. Lutflin with time, goes for Mom. Mom over to Carlson. Carlson back up to Keller. Good read by Ekholm there, jumping the route. Ekholm off the glass, back into the below the goal line. Tried to send it in front for Fisher or Filial. That just missed. Lutflin behind his goal. Good forecheck by Ekholm. Filial was dumped there by Keller. No call. Good play by the Rattlers. You gotta think there's gonna be a goalie change here for the Lynx. 3-0 early on here. 8.5 minutes in. Off one by the Rattlers, Kuksma. D to Muniz. Right on Lockhart. And Lockhart will freeze that one up. Zbyk against Melander. Face off. We'll give that win to Let's give it to Melander. Borisov looking for a quick shot, just missed on Lockhart. Puck played to the center there. Muniz tried to play it back, but good read by Savignac. Savignac playing it for Wischi. Wischi off of his skate to Zbyk. Zbyk center ice. Good back pressure by Borisov. Good move by Kuksma on Savignac. Crosses the blue line, dishes it to Melander. Melander on his backhand, can't do much from that angle. Takes a hit from Zbyk. Drale with it now, rounds his goal, over to Savignac. Savignac, one-on-one with Bujanic, intercepted by Bujanic to Melander. Melander, quick shot, deflected wide by Finlater. Now Wischi with it, Borisov coming on him. Wischi, one-on-one against Vargas here. Good stop up by Vargas. Vargas plays it to Bujanic. Bujanic over to Melander. Melander will stop up. Good job by Napziger, staying on him. Eventually dished off to Vargas. Vargas, shot from the point. Good save by Lockhart. Big rebound, however. Lynx grab it. McLaughlin, turn over to Melander. Melander just dumps it in. He'll go off on a change. Lockhart out to play it, leaving it for Barber. Barber, kick pass to Major. Major, who fumbled that momentarily, but that kind of causes a pretty big deep there in the defensive zone. Vargas over to Bendall. Bendall firing it all the way back in. Icing waved off. Orokov back to play it. Over to Selezniov. Selezniov drop pass to Stemper. Stemper will go right back to Selezniov. Crosses the blue line one-on-one with Barber. Selezniov likes to cut into the middle like that. Shot high. Deflected. Out of play by Barber. Here's off one by Filio to McKay. McKay behind his goal. Looking for Fisher. Back to McKay. Okay, turned over there by McKay. Saved by Lockhart. Is off one by Filion. Back to Drolet. Drolet rounded to Fisher. Bad play by Fisher there. Now Durarium shot. Block and save by Lockhart. Finlater looking to go up ice. No one really paying attention there. Lynx are all out of sorts here. Finlater again turns it over right to Baxter. Durarium tried to play it for Mazagov. That just missed. Now Ekholm rounding his own end. Ekholm crossed the red line, dumping it in. Fisher on the forecheck. There first on Lutfulin. Dish to Ekholm. Ekholm behind the goal, looking for options. Oh, that just missed Filion in front. Now Mazagov. Crossed the blue line, one-on-one with Drade. Shot. Lockhart. Good save by Lockhart. Ekholm still with it. Looking for options. Looking for Major. Just mishandled that. Now Munitz goes D to Kuksma. Quick up ice to Carlson. He's got Mom with him. Carlson will look to shoot this. Carlson, shot. Good block by Zbik. Zbik, that hurt him. Played back to Kuksma. Just outside the zone. And yeah, Zbik is in a little bit of pain after that shot block. Hopefully nothing too serious there. This thing is stinger. Carlson drop for Munitz. Munitz, shot. Saved by Lockhart. 8:01 left in the first, 3-0 the score, 17-1 the shots in favor of the Rattlers. It's been all Rattlers. Major played back to Barber. Barber takes it from Keller. Major still with it. Oh. Now Carlson, gratefully, just missed the net. Major now plays it for Brunet in his skates, however. Carlson still with it. One-on-one with Barber in the corner. Napziger on Keller now. Keller behind the goal. Tried a soft pass to the front of the net, but nothing doing. Filion. Face off one. Now Fisher, good play off the wall to himself. Ekholm now fires it back below the goal line for Filion all the way around. Fisher tried to find Ekholm in front, but Ekholm was back below the goal line. Borisov up the middle to Melander, back to Borisov. Shot, good blocker save again by Lockhart. Fisher with Finlater. Now Drelet with it. Drelet chased down by Borisov. Now over to Ekholm. Ekholm off the wall for Filio. Melander now to Butenich. Borisov with it. Over to Orikov. Tried to find Melander, but that'll be icing. Subic and Melander tied up. Good block by Mayorov. Subic played around the board to Savignac. Savignac to Wischi. Wischi looking for McKay. McKay playing it down low to Zbik. Zbik leaving it for Savignac. Now back to Zbik. Now Wischi coming in. Below the goal line is Wischi. Good play by Orkov, but Zbik still with it. Zbik back up top for McKay. Routine save by Ivanov, but the Lynx's first shot in a long time here. Shots now up to 19-2. Rattlers score 3-0. 6:09 left in the first. Zbik will line up against Stemper. Pump fake by the linesman there. Now one by Zbik. Played over to Major. Major, we're going to go off the back wall for Savignac. That just missed. Major still with it. Savignac, oh, a nice little tip by Savignac there on Ivanov. Almost fooled him. Zbik stops up. Savignac tried to find Wischi. Wischi manages to get a little bit of wood on that. Selezniov looking for Nugomenov, sent all the way into the Lynx end. Lockhart, hard rim around the board, but Stemper's there for us. Now Wischi turns it over, but Stemper will get there first. Played back to Baxter. Baxter up to Nugomenov. Taken by Major. Nugomenov and Zbik got tied up there. Zbik over to Major. Savignac holds the blue line. Major takes a bump from Lutfulin. McKay played over to Savignac. Savignac now leaving it for Major. Major takes a cross up to the back of the head by Lutfulin. It'll be a power play for the Lynx here on a high sticker cross check call to Major. You got Major right in the back of the head. The Lynx will go on the PP here. Much needed one at that. You got to think they need to put this one in the net here to kind of get the life back under their wings. Filial against Malm. Face off one by Filial. However, the Rattlers take over. Carlson will fire it all the way down. Stopped up by Lockhart. Lockhart will leave it for Drouet. Drouet looking for Fisher. Nothing doing. All the lanes are blocked. Drouet forced to dump it in. Nobody there on a forecheck, so Kuksma just fires it all the way down. Drouet behind his goal. Over to Filio. Filio can't handle that. Now Carlson looks to go the other way. Barber misses his hit. Carlson shot on Lockhart. Good save. Double save by Lockhart. Two of them there on Carlson. That to Major. Major will skate it himself around Melander. Now around Orikov. Major looking to cut right on Ivanov. Good save by Ivanov. Puck eventually comes out. Finlater forced to come back. Back to Major. Major will go off the back wall looking for Wischi. A little late is Wischi. Puck eventually comes out again. Finlater can't hold his own. Zbik over to Major. Major taking his time, rounding back into the neutral zone. Played back to Zbik. Zbik leaving it for Savignac, but Buzanik manages to get that. Now Major still with it at the red line in the neutral. He'll cross the blue line. Move on Orkov. Wischi now played to Major. Major over to Wischi. Wischi missed that, but played back to Finlater. Finlater, low shot on Ivanov. Good save by Ivanov. Major in front on Spirit. Quick shot blocked by the Rattlers. Finlater loads up. Another big block by Selezniov. Another block by Utsanis. That's three or four big blocks by the Rattlers. Played right on goal on Lockhart. Lockhart plays that, and oof, Selezniov is right there. Dangerous play by Lockhart. Finlater now across the red line, blue line. Good stick check by Stemper. Now in the Gluminov one-on-one with Barber. He's got help coming down the wing. Selezniov played to Stemper. Stemper all alone back door there. Just mishandled the puck. Selezniov in the corner now. Looked to dish it to Munitz. Munitz over to Kuchma. Kuchma with a bullet. Big save by Lockhart. Savignac played over to Wischi. Wischi will just dump that one in and go off on a change. Ivanov will play that one over to Kuchma. Kuchma will backpedal behind his goal and take his time. Head up, directing traffic. Kuchma will go right. Dish to Munitz. Munitz bobbled that one. Tried to play back to Kuchma, but goes right to Bendall. Bendall sending it all the way back in to Munitz. UDD to Kuchma. Kuchma looking across ice. Gumanov plays it for Terrarium. Terrarium now one-on-one on Barber. Played behind the goal. Barber still with it. Plays it for Bendall. Bendall played it back for Barber. Now leaving it for Drolet. Drolet takes a bump from Mezegov. And tripping call from for the Rattlers. I think it's 22 Mezegov for the Rattlers. 2 minutes for tripping. So Lynx will go on their second power play. Not much doing on that first one. Finlater. Another block, but this time by Carlson. Savignac plays it back to Major. And now this is a 2-on-1 for the two most dangerous players on the Rattlers. And Mom and Carlson. Mom with it. Shot off the bar and out of play. Finlater. One-on-one with Malm. Zbik in for help now. Rounding his goal is Zbik. A little bit of speed now. Looking for options. Not much there. Zbik looking to gain the zone. One-on-two on Malm and Baxter. Eventually stopped up. Good block by Wischi to keep the puck in there. Pinned by Lutfulin. Savignac played back to Zbik. Zbik now over to Finlater. Finlater. High shot on Ivanov. Good save. Major now. Pinned with Baxter. Wischi in for support. Wischi sauces it over to Finlater. Finlater, low shot for, or shot pass for a tip from Zbik. Just missed. Now Carlson with it. All alone is Carlson. 1-on-5. Eventually plays it all the way back into his own end for Munitz. Munitz over to Kuchma. Back to Munitz. Munitz looking up ice. Finds Buzanic. He goes to Melander. Melander takes a bump from Finlater, but leaves it for Buzanic. Buzanic now with Filio. Puck eventually played to Ekholm. 20 seconds left in the first period here. Ekholm leaving it for Finlater. Five seconds left in the first here. And we'll be back in a little bit, folks. Finlater dumping it into Rattler's corner of Munitz, and now Keller's down. Not sure what happened there. Finlater dumped the bucket, and then Keller went down. Lander and Barber tangled up. Lips are going on the PK here. Barber is going to get a call. Not sure what that was for. Looks like him and Melander were tied up. He's off one right on Lockhart. Napziger with Melander. Bad drop by the linesman there. Results in a win for the Rattlers. Nugumanov down low to Melander, back to Nugumanov, back to Melander. Melander below the goal line, back to Nugumanov. Nugumanov plays it to Baxter. Baxter over to Borisov. Borisov looking for Melander down low. Still with it is Melander. Back up top to Baxter. Baxter loads up. Saved by Lockhart up in the air. Drillet tried to get it out but failed to do so. Now McKay. He fails a second time. Drillet now over to Brunet. Brunet will go one-on-one with Baxter. Brunet off the back wall on Ivanov. Shot. Oh, Napziger just shot that right in Brunet's face, I believe. Okay. Fire it into the Rattler's end. Fisher there first on the PK. Pinned by Baxter. Working one-on-two against Baxter and Selezniov. Good job by Fisher here. One-on-three now. Selezniov eventually out with it. Baxter with time. Looking up ice for Carlson. Carlson around the neutral zone. Savignac forcing him wide on his backhand. Carlson will stop up. Look up top for Kuksma. Kuksma playing it for Keller. Keller shot. Good block by Major. High and wide on Lockhart. Carlson now over to Kuksma. Kuksma fake shot back across to Keller. Keller tried to sauce over to Carlson, but a good stick check by Savignac. Carlson played back to Keller. Mom looking back door for Kuksma. No one there. Now Finlater with a little bit of jump. Thanks to look to go the other way. 3-on-2. Shot by Finlater. Just wide on Ivanov. Major leaving it in the corner for Fisher. Fisher still working 1-on-3. Fisher took a stick up high. No call. Major taking a couple slashes there. Now Malm one-on-one with Finlater. Malm keeps on Finlater. Savignac in for a little bit of back pressure support there. And Major takes a slash from Keller. Now Keller with it. Back down low to Carlson. Carlson now tried to go find somebody in the slot, but puck eventually comes out to Savignac. Savignac across the blue line. Little move on Kuksma. Now Keller up top to Malm. Now 3-on-1. The Rattlers come here with their big top unit. And Carlson. Carlson shot. Scores. Yeah. 4-0 Rattlers. 16 minutes left in the second period here. Played over to Budney into Barber's corner. Barber playing it back for McKay. McKay leaving it for Ekholm. Ekholm plays it for Filion. Filion played up to McLaughlin. Now Filion stopped up by Bundy. Ekholm with it. Ekholm forced outside his own. Now to McKay. McKay over to McLaughlin. McLaughlin chipping it in. He have to go back and get it himself. Fargus around his goal. Good intercept by Ekholm and holding the zone there. Fargus eventually gets it out. Ekholm still with it at the blue line. Ekholm all alone on his backhand. Munitz on Ekholm. Good pass by Ekholm over to McKay. McKay tried a shot pass for McLaughlin. Good save by Ivanov. Now Budney sauces it over to Durarium. Just missed him. Made its way all the way to McKay. McKay, Dita Barber. Barber up to Ekholm. Ekholm, one on four. Takes a couple slashes. Shot blocked there. Now eventually gets to Ivanov. Oh, and Brunet just took a left from Munitz. And Munitz will go off for roughing. So the Lynx are going to PP here. 14:48 left in the second period. Down four, 4-0 Rattlers. Zubik against Melander here in the face-off circle. Face-off won by the Rattlers as Baxter will fire it all the way down. Falkar to leave for Major. Major over to Zubik. Zubik wide on, look for Linda Sykes to cross up the middle, leaving it for Wischi. Stopped by Ivanov. Face off won this time by the Lynx, but in no man's land, and the puck goes all the way down. Savignac, cross corner dump for Wischi. Wischi leaving it for Finlater. Finlater goes D to Barber. Barber, yeah! Shot blocked by Budzinic. Barber, kick pass to Zbik. Now up top to Savignac. Savignac shot, blocker saved by Ivanov, and now Lutflin will go off, so the Lynx will go on a 5-on-3 power play here. Lockhart coming out, 6-on-4 momentarily. Wischi tried to play for Zbik, and intercepted, and Lutflin will go off here. It's a 5-on-3 for the Lynx for just over a minute here. 1:01 left in that original call. Napziger lining up against Carlson. Face off won by Napziger. Back to Fisher. D2D2 Major. Major. Cross ice to Filion. Filion bobbles that. Pressured by Baxter. Leaves it for Fisher. Fisher will walk across the blue line. Up to Major. Major. Fake shot. Now goes blocker side on Ivanov. Rings it off the bar there. Or off the post, I should say. Fisher. Clean give and go with Filion. Just missed. Filion looking for Napziger up the middle. Now Ekholm. Ekholm with it at the blue line. Played across to Fisher. Fisher loads up. Missed the net on Ivanov there. Major with it at the blue line. Major look for a shot. Blocked by Carlson. Oh, backdoor pass by Major. Found Napziger, but Napziger whiffed on it. Two whiffs for Napziger on that 5-on-3. First penalty now expired for the Rattlers. So now Lynx are 5-on-4 for 50 seconds. Fisher plays it for Major. Major dumps it in. He'll forecheck it himself on Orokov. Orokov played it. Kept in by Fisher and Napziger. Now Fisher played it for Major. Major, oh, nice pass from Filion. Filion can't handle it. Filion over to Ekholm. Ekholm back up top to Filion. Filion loads up. Get another good block by Mom. Rattlers have had 6 or 7 blocks already this game. Finlater back to Ekholm. Ekholm Nice soft play back to Finlater. Finlater shot, good save by Ivanov. 17 seconds left on this power play for the Lynx, and Napziger's not happy with his missed opportunities there. 12:06 left in the second period. Shots now at 24-14 for the Rattlers. Score 4-0. Zubik with Stemper, face-off circle. Won by Stemper this time, back to Munitz. Played back, Barber holding the blue line there. Oh, and Rischi almost had that one, but couldn't quite handle it. Now Stemper, 2-on-2 with Selezniov. Drops it to Selezniov. Selezniov likes to cut in the middle as he did there, but a little bit of miscommunication with Stemper. Savignac going the other way, looking for Zbik on the far side. Eventually, the Bucks off a skate of Munitz and on goal to Ivanov and whistled down for a faceoff to his left. Back to 5-on-5 now, 11:42 left in the second period. Zbik and Stemper again in the face-off circle here. One this time by Zbik. Savignac, good jump there. Shot by Savignac, but a block by Nagumanov. Nagumanov shaking that one off. Then later, played to Savignac. Savignac looking up ice for Wischi, intercepted by Munitz. Played to Stemper. Stemper one-on-one with Finlater. Good save by Lockhart. A couple good saves by Lockhart there. Not sure what was going on. I thought the play had stopped. This is Baxter. And Zbik is going to get called for a high stick in here. On Baxter as he tried to lift his stick and caught him in the face. Rattlers on the PP here. It's off one by the Lynx, but the Lynx fail to clear. Kuksma plays it back to Keller. Keller tried to go back to Kuksma, but good play by McKay. McKay sending it all the way down. Brunet in on the forecheck on Kuksma. Okay, forcing Kuksma. Nice move by Kuksma on Napziger. Now on McKay. Good play by McKay to stop him up. Played to Brunet. Brunet will fire it all the way down. 30 seconds expired here on the Zubik high-sticking minor. Carlson, dangerous with his speed, looking for options, goes to Mom. Mom will look for Kuksma. Kuksma loads up, shot off the post. Lockhart never saw anything on that one. Keller, shot, tried to go a low blocker side on Lockhart, just missed the net, and puck will eventually rim all the way around and back into the Rattlers in. Kuksma plays it for Mom. Mom over to Buzanic, leaves it for Keller. Keller avoids a hit from McKay, looking for someone in front, deflects off a skate, just missed. Baxter, Ryan's goal, looking for option, nothing doing. Eventually playing it off the wall to Keller. Keller stops up. Blount plays it to Selezniov, but a good play by Bendall, firing it all the way back in on Ivanov. 25 seconds left on the Rattlers' PP here. Ivanov playing it right to Selezniov. Zanik's against Napziger. This off one by Napziger. Good later. Can't quite clear it. Keller holds the line. Shot on Lockhart. Good save by Lockhart. 5-on-3 for the Rattlers here for another 8 seconds. Keller will go across to Kuksma. 9:05 here left in the second. Lynx still in the second part of their kill off of Barber slash. 9 minutes left in the second, 5-0. 25-14 the shots. Nagumanov. Play it back to Baxter. Baxter looking up ours. Decides to dish it to Selezniov. Selezniov. One-on-one on McKay. Selezniov dropping it for Nagumanov just outside his reach. Baxter forced to come out. He'll play it to Borisov in the neutral zone. Borisov now back all the way into his own end. Skating it up ice now across the red line. Across the blue line. He'll dish it to Nagumanov. Nagumanov rims it all the way around for Selezniov. Drele there first, but Selezniov, good puck protection there. Two-on-two battle. Melander coming out with it. Melander shot on Lockhart off the pipe. And all the way out into the neutral zone. Baxter. Back at his own end now. Over to Nagumanov. Leading it for Selezniov. Back to Nagumanov. Cross ice to Melander. Melander gains the zone. Stops up. Dishes to Borisov. Borisov looking for a quick shot on Lockhart. Good save by Lockhart. Puck off the stanchion there. Right to Ekholm. Ekholm tried to send it all the way down, but off the linesman. And McKay. Now McKay playing it for Ekholm. Ekholm will go to Napziger, and Napziger misses that completely. That would have been a breakaway pass. Carlson now, shot, scores. And we're officially straight time for the rest of the game unless the Lynx can claw their way back within six goals now. Morozik's going to come in for Lockhart here. No fault of Lockhart's. Team in front of him just did not show up tonight. For reasons I will never understand, but nonetheless, Morozik is in goal now. Finlater playing it over to Savignac. Savignac dumping it in for Zbyk. Zbyk. And on Ivanov. Ivanov coming out to play it himself. Savignac, quick shot on Ivanov. Rebound. Zbyk there working on Munitz. Good body positioning by Munitz there. Savignac tried to find Zbyk. Just missed. Puck eventually played out to Finlater. Finlater firing it back in. Orikov for the Rattlers behind his goal now. Plays it to Mazagov. Now Munitz. One-on-one on Finlater. Shot. Saved by Morozik. Napziger against Stemper. This off one by Stemper. Bendall now. Chased down by Stemper. Baxter goes D to D to Lutfulin. Over to Selezniov. Selezniov tried to find Stemper, but a good intercept by Napziger. Now Bendall leaving it for Napziger. Napziger dumping it in. Brunet in on the forecheck on Baxter. Baxter there first. Chip pick for Lutfulin. Lutfulin to Selezniov. Good read by Bendall to intercept that. Now Rattler's going the other way is Nagumanov. He has Selezniov and Stemper. That's called offside. Puck played to Barber. Barber over to Filion. Filion to Ekholm. Ekholm bobble that. Selezniov go the other way. Selezniov dropping it for Nagumanov. Nagumanov low shot blocked by Barber. Fisher now with it. Yellow play reverse to McKay. Orkov holds the blue line. Back to Selezniov. Barber there first. He'll rim it for Fisher. Fisher chip pass. No one there for the Lynx. Vargas fumbled that one. Still with it, however. Cross the blue line. Vargas drop pass for Nagumanov. Nagumanov below the goal line. Rounding the goal. Played up to Orkov. Orkov to Melander. Melander shot. Blocked by Barber. Another block by Barber. Ekholm high off the glass for Fisher, but Melander's there first. Melander's still batting one-on-one with Fisher. Melander finds Vargas. Vargas back across to Melander. Melander one-on-one with McKay. Walks McKay once again. Keller now with it. Across the blue line. Stick check by Drillet. Morozic comes out to play it. Sends it all the way back into the neutral end. Munitz and Kuzma. Play D to D. Dubuk over to Wischi. Wischi loads up. Good block of save by Ivanov. Rattlers with numbers going the other way. Would have gone the other way if Keller wouldn't have misplayed that. Wischi has to wait for Zbik to clear the zone, so he rims it all the way back in. Zbik holds the blue line, over to Wischi. Wischi trying to soft pass over to Savignac. That just missed. Wischi behind the goal now. Looking for Major. Major, low shot, good save by Ivanov. Zbik tripped up. No call on that one. Drillet over to Mom. Major intercepts that one. Passed up to McLaughlin. Now McLaughlin and Zbik, 2-on-2 with Lutwin and Kuzma. Shot by Zbik, blocked by Kuzma. McLaughlin jumped in front by Lutwin. So Lynx are on a 5-minute major here, so it looks like that injury to Zbik. Kuksma got a 5-minute slashing. But it is straight time, so that 5 minutes will tick off the clock pretty quickly. Played back to Major now at the blue line. Back to Filion. Filion shot. Another block by Lutflin. Played back to Ekholm. Ekholm behind the goal. Tried to send it right up front to himself. Saved by Ivanov once again. Filion. Tried to find Ekholm. Ekholm to Filion. Filion now to Finlater. 20 seconds left in the period here. Over to Major. Major looking for options. Not much doing. All the lanes are blocked. Good job by the Rattlers blocking the lanes. Filion on the wall. 10 seconds left in the period here. Filion plays it for Finlater. Finlater shot. Another block by Celine Gov. That'll put an end to the second period. 6-0 to score. We'll be back in a little bit for the third. Lynx have 2 minutes left here on the PP to start the third. Down six goals. Dubik behind the goal line. Tried to find Wischke in front, but a good read by Munitz to stop that. Munitz plays it for Melander. Melander tried a soft play for Buzunic, but a good intercept by Major. Nice move. Major now one on two on Munitz and Melander. Played in by Savignac. Down low to Wischke. Wischke behind the goal line. Curling up top. Tried to find Finlayer. That just missed. Rozek out to play it. Right to Wischke. Wischke around Melander. Forced to dump it in. Orikov back to play it. Rozek playing it for Dubik. Dubik rounding the neutral zone. Nice move on Mom. Tripped up. And Mom will go off for tripping here. Filial lining up with Stemper. Face off one by Filial. Over to Barber. Dita Drolle. Back to Barber. Barber, big shot. Now to Ekholm. Ekholm looking for options. Not much doing. Drolle, shot. Good save by Ivanov. Lutfulin played on his backhand. Stopped up by Drolle. Over to Ekholm. Ekholm looking for a low shot on Ivanov. Just missed wide. Back up top to Drolle. Dita Barber. Back to Drolle. Drolle dishes it to Filial. Filial. Stopped up, back to Drolle, over to Barber. Barber, good play by Baxter. Barber tosses it over to Filial. Filial tried to find Ekholm, does. Oh, Ekholm just bobbled that a little bit. Kind of a weak shot on Ivanov. Lynx will change up the D pairing here as Major and Finlayer will come on. Rozek banging his stick here to alert his teammates that a first penalty is about to expire here. So Lynx are now 5-on-4 with Kuksma coming out. He's got Carlson flying down the wing. Carlson will get there first on Finlayer. Carlson finds Munitz. Shot. Good save by Rozek. Another good save by Rozek off of a Carlson backhand. That call. Leaving it for Finlayer. Finlayer will skate it up. Penalties are over here for the Rattlers, and clock's dwindling down pretty quickly here in the third with straight time with a six-goal spread. Fired right back to Morozic. 5-on-5 hockey now. Filial looking for options. Decides to skate it for himself. Across the blue line. Takes a slash right in the face this time. Off one by the Rattlers, but played right to Finlayer. Finlayer playing it for Wischke. Wischke tried to find Finlayer, but a good stick check by Malm. Wischke across the red line, wide on Keller. Wischke now stops up from Baxter, looking for Major up top. Major leaving it for Finlayer. Finlayer, good low shot. It's good. He scores. Wischke makes it 6-1, and with that, stops the clock. Barber sending it in. Kuzma back for the Rattlers. Play it up to Borisov. Nafziger intercepts momentarily. Kuzma over to Munitz. Munitz back to Bucinic, who tips it in all the way down on Morozic. McKay slops it around the wall, but Melander intercepts. Now Barber one-on-one with Melander. Ben Dahl in for help. Two-on-two. Played back to Kuzma. And puck is eventually, I think, touched by a Lynx player off of the bench there. So whistle down. 14:47 left in the third period here. 6-1 the score. Nafziger lining up against Melander. Two number 25s. Munitz dumping it into Buzanik's corner. Buzanik chops away at it for Borisov. Brunet coming out with it. One on two, however. Brunet wide on Munitz. Brunet takes a elbow. Oh, a second elbow to the face by Munitz. To go off for roughing or elbowing here. So Lynx will go on another power play. Brunet shaking up, checking his teeth. Zubik lining up against Stemper. We've seen this battle before. Done by Stemper. Puck eventually slapped down by the Rattlers. All the way behind the Lynx goal. Finlater will stop up. Got his teammates circle back. Savignac now flying Major on the far side. Major misplays that. Baxter manages to get that one out. Finlater playing it for Major. Major leaving it for Savignac. Savignac with time. Tried a soft play to Zbik. Zbik tried to shovel it in there on Ivanov. Nothing doing. Later takes it from Selezniov. Now Lischi on Stemper. Zbik now. Good back pressure by Zbik. Major will stop up and settle things down a little bit. Set things up. Major across the red line. Now across the blue line. Try to deke one on two on Baxter and his D partner Lutfulin. Nothing doing. Savignac now with it. He'll fire it all the way in for Wischi. Wischi misplayed that, but Zubik with it. Zubik try to backdoor pass for Savignac, but good stick work by the Rattlers D to intercept that. Finlayer with it at the blue line. Back to Wischi. Wischi fumbled that one. Wischi hounded by Lutfulin, leaving it for Savignac. Back to Wischi. Now Zubik over to Major. Major to Finlayer. Finlayer shot now. Saved by Ivanov. 12:59 left in the third period. 30 seconds left on this Lynx power play. Still 6-1 the score. Julio wins that to Drillé. Drillé leaves it for Barber. Barber on his back end. Deeks Kuzma. Kuzma takes Barber down. Drolle over to Ekholm. Ekholm now. One-on-one with Buzanic. Ekholm still with it. You can hear Morozic's stick clapping on the ice there to warn his teammates that the power play's over, and Munitz comes out of the box. Borisov on for him on a line change. Fisher battling with Melander on the sidewall. Melander still with it. Good work by Melander here. Melander takes it from Filio. Puck eventually comes out for the Rattlers, so Barber is forced to go back into the neutral zone. Now to Filio. Filio, stop up. Forced to chip it all the way in. Rims it all the way around the board for Ekholm. Ekholm on Orikov. Fisher in for support. Fisher now on Orikov. Melander eventually outweights that one. Sends it to Buzanic. Buzanic over to Borisov. One-on-one with Drede. Morozic pokes that one before Borisov could get a handle on it. Buzanic now with it. Buzanic hit by Fiorel. Bujanic still with it. Good play by Bujanic. Good hit by Drouillet once again. Good play by Major to escape that. And Robbins is going to get called for holding here as good play by Major to skate around the Rattlers D. Forces them to take a holding call. Finlater plays Gorgucci. Finlater still with it. Tried to play a deep for Zbik. That missed. Major forced to go all the way back in his own end to grab it at. 1:45 left in this PP. 11 minutes left in the third period. Major try to stretch pass for Zbik. Missed everyone right on Ivanov. Savignac gets it. And Kuzma. Finlater can't hold the line. Finlater still with it. And Finlater thought he was clear, but Zbik was a little slow to get out of that zone there. Finlater never saw him, so it'll be offside. Selesnyov, Durarium, Luklin, and Baxter out for the Rattlers. Zbik, Savignac, Wischi, Finlater, and Major out for the Lynx. Finlater behind his goal. Just get it up ice. Dishes it on left wing to Zbik. Cross ice for Major. Major, one-on-one with Baxter. Baxter's going to win that one, at least momentarily. Major now has it. Major on the goal line. Nice move. Good save by Ivanov. Played back to the point. No one there for the Lynx. Wischi in a foot race with Durarium. Finlater now with it. Finlater will play it to Wischi. Wischi can't handle that one. Durarium now back to Lukfalin. Play it all the way to the Lynx end. 30 seconds left on the Lynx PP. 10 minutes left in the third. Then later, over to Savignac. Savignac. Over to Barber. Barber to Savignac. Savignac try to move on Baxter. Good stick check by Baxter. Durarium will fire it all the way down. And Baxter, Durarium takes it in from Savignac. Barber now, wide with Baxter to Filial. Filial takes a hit from Munitz. Ekholm with it. And Munitz will fire it down. Drouillet holds it at the red line. Barber now at the blue line, waiting for options. Tried to send it for Ekholm. That just missed. Barber on Bujanic. Good play by Barber. Filial one-on-one with Baxter. Filial and Baxter tied up in the corner. Fisher on the back check. Now Borisov with it. He's got Melander down the wing. Melander on Morozic. Oh, a nice move by Melander. A good play by Morozic to stick with him. 9 minutes left in the third here. Kuzma backpedaling into his own end. Settling things down. Over to Munitz. Munitz up to Bujanic. Bujanic looking for Borisov flying down the far wing. Oh, a nice play by Bujanic and Borisov, but a good save by Morozic. Be whistled down as the puck is up and out of play. 8:37 left in the third period. 6-1 Rattlers. Shot gap kind of evened up a little bit here after a horrible start from the Lynx perspective. 30-24 for the Rattlers, but Lynx have had a bunch of power plays lined up here since the game's been out of reach. Bundy over to Mazagov. Mazagov played it off of the linesman. Lynx can't get it out. Shot. Good save by Morozic. Bendall now with it. Off the wall. Orakov holds the line. Orakov playing it back down deep. Major intercept. Major looking for Bendall off of a skate. Major up to Brunet. Misses everyone. And Vargas just elects to send it all the way back in. Finlater stopped up behind his goal. Looking for options. Eventually finds Bendall. Bendall played around for Vargas. Vargas, broken stick. Brunet tried to send it in front. Renee takes the hit from Mazigov. Major now behind the goal. Looking for options. All alone. Takes a cross up from Mazigov. It'll be a cross-checking penalty on Mazigov. .742 left in the third here. Lynx will go on another power play. Rattler's complaining about that one as quite the consecutive power plays for the Lynx, but on that one, I think no choice to call it. A little bit of a cross-check to the back. Zubik, one-on-one with Baxter. Good play by Baxter to stick with it. Carlson and Malm, two-on-one with Finlater now. Malm, shot, score. Great celebration by the Rattlers captain with a 7-1 lead. Good job, Mom. Kuksma fired right to Drille. Selezniov in on the forecheck. Drille playing it over for Barber. Fisher with it. Fisher plays it over to Ekholm. Ekholm. Chipping it in on Kuksma. Ekholm. For Barber. Ekholm pinned down by Kuksma. Still yelling with it behind the goal line now. Still Lynx power play here. As that last Rattlers goal was shorthanded. Munitz. Bring it up to Stemper. Stemper just out his reach. Barber with it. Barber backpedaling. Good play by Ekholm to chip it to Filio. Filio one-on-one with Kuksma. Filio still with it. Decides to dish it down low to Fisher. Fisher looking for options. Goes cross up top to Drille. Drille, oh, nice shot by Drille. High and a good blocker save by Ivanov. Delayed penalty on the Lynx here. And then not sure what the call is. Baxter over to Stemper. Stemper to Melander. Back to even strength, but the Rattlers will go into PP here as soon as there's a whistle. Melander still with it. Up to Baxter. Shot saved by Morozic, and that'll be a whistle down. Thank you. So it's straight time now as the 6-goal spread. 3 minutes left in this third period. This will put an end to the Lynx season here as the Rattlers will go on to win the series 4-0 and advance to the GMHL Russell Cup Finals against the winner of the Bradford Bulls and North York Renegade Series. I believe the Bulls are up 2-1 in that series, playing their fourth game as well this evening, probably ongoing as we speak. So congrats to the Rattlers on making it to the final two. And a great season for the Lynx. A lot of individual and team records broken during this year. Thank you to the fans, both in attendance and those watching online. Great season it's been. Unfortunate end to things here tonight. Sometimes that's just the way hockey goes. And some of these Lynx players will have their last game of their junior careers here, 21-year-olds at that. Try to pull up a list for you here. Captain Filial being one of them. I'm sure not the last game he was expecting, but nonetheless, it is his last game. Matthias Wischi as well, last game of his junior career. Nathan Fisher. And those are all of the O2s that the Lynx have had on their roster with, apologies, Derek Rive as well, who's not dressed tonight, and Liam Thor, who's out with a pretty gruesome injury. So those are the five 2002 players for the Lynx that will cap their junior careers off this evening. For the rest of the players, we'll see who will be back in a Lynx uniform next year. But definitely a great young core that can return if they elect to. So hopefully most of these guys are back and go on another run next year. So just under 1 minute left here in the third period. And that'll be it. Back home, quick shot, saved by Ivanov. Bundy plays that out to Drillet. Nice pass over to Filial. Filial sidesteps Orkov. Drillet with it. Good play by Drillet. Drillet shot high on Ivanov. Good glove save. 20 seconds left here. So that'll be it for me, folks. We'll see each other in September. Thanks for tuning in. Appreciate the support.